Informed sources working in the relief field in Sana'a revealed the Houthi group's decision to stop the activities of all international and local organizations until further notice. The sources said that the Houthis demanded the international and local organizations to stop all their activities, programs, and movements, adding that the Houthis claimed that the suspensions are security measures to secure the activities of the Prophet's birthday, which the group rebel is preparing to hold celebration on this occasion next Thursday. The sources indicated that the Houthis deal with relief workers as suspects and impose strict security measures on their movements and activities on regular days, but they have frozen the activities of all organizations while increasing their security measures to secure the celebration.